Today's promise verse, Zechariah chapter 12 verse 8. In that day shall the Lord defend the inhabitants of Jerusalem and he that is feeble among them. At that day shall be as David, and the house of David shall be as God, as the angel of the Lord before them.